East. That's high and deep to left. Going back is Snyder. And the Twins get their first home run of the year, and it's Valencia who clubs it.
And they get their first lead of the year. So Danny Valencia hitting a home run. Valencia last year, of course, coming up third in Rookie of the Year voting. Ended up hitting 7 home runs last year. And hits his first here, and to give the Twins an early 1-0 lead. Fastball, and Valencia got that ball airborne. Snyder ran out of room.